Sonics trail by one. Monty has all three of the Sonic points. Sonics pick up a three-court press. And Gus gets it away to JJ. Lays it in. Rebound. JJ. Gus. Monty. Great. Fantastic pass by Gus Williams. Fantastic trailing pass. You wonder how he saw him. And the crowd on its feet. Gus Williams, the leading Sonic scorer at 22 points a game. He'll shoot it. Bounds early. Gus, he hit one from there a moment ago. Number four. Gus lays it in. Basket counts, and Bob Lanier. May have been called for the foul. It is. And it's 30-28. The Bucks by two. Gus nodding to Lagarde. Come over and set that pick. He reverses. Dennis to his knees and keeps the ball. Gus.
Good.
The steal, the pass to Gus like a tight end, lays it in. Gus with hesitation.
Play.
Down the lane, the basket will count and foul. It's called against Brian Winters.
Gus hesitated on this play and he turned it on right down the middle. Great move. There's the foul by Brian Winters.
The continuation. Wally gets it rejected, but Brown's got it back. Gus underneath. Woo! Goes in. And he is fouled on an incredible play.
I know
you'll want to see again. Richard Washington catches the personal foul.
This is an unbelievable pass for Fred Brown. Dipsy-doo pass. The Gus cutting down the lane, or the baseline, I should say. Nice move. Hesitation up and in.
Gus 3-for-10. Milwaukee 5 out of 9. Gus to the basket. Oh! Play that English. Looks like a cue ball.
He went down that mid.
Dave fires. Gus took it right out of the center. What a big bucket. 99-97. Now 1:28 to go. Gus to the hoop. Stops over Lanier. For Gus. Fair. How strange. Still the Bucks by two. 105-103. Gus all the way in. Yes. How quick can you be? Just sensational body movement.
Well, with Gus and with his quickness, you got to have somebody around that basket. They pulled Lanier out. And Gus went right down the middle.
Gus with